we advised most of our farmer groups on the floods or the El Ninos that were coming. And in almost like 5 villages where we have our farmer groups, we were able to mobilize them, give them warnings that this an emergency situation or floods that were going to occur. Most of our farmers went ahead and planted. And when the rains came, it happened that the river was the river water, the volume increased, and most of their farm crops were washed away. In fact, they faced a lot of challenges. They had great losses, and these are the villages that we are implementing our Somali Resilience Program SomReP. With funds from SIDA, we responded to the emergency. We were able to give the farmers seeds. 85 farmers' households were targeted for the seeds. We distributed. They planted, and happily, they're going to harvest what they planted. Also, there was a risk of waterborne diseases. So DRC had to provide hygiene kits. This included the clean containers, jerrycans, water purifiers, these are aqua taps. Also there's mosquito infestation, so we give them mosquito nets also, and laundry soaps.
Abshkor Mohamed Haji. Biya baxa ayaa soo gashay bishii 12-aad. Biya baxa markii beeraha naga halaysay. Waxa DRC waxay noo qabatay inay abuur nasiiso, ay nasiiso shidaal, ay nasiiso marakaneeco, ay nasiiso kaniinigii oo biyaha lagu dejinay, inay nasiiso saabuun. Wax badan bay noo qabatay. Haddana Ilaah baa mahadle. Gruubka ay u qabateena waa gruubka la yiraahdo Barwaaqo, waa gruubkan beertaan ka shaqeysto iskaashitadaana. Intaasaa uga baxa.
In four of those villages that I mentioned, where we rehabilitated the concrete canals, because most of the farm infrastructures were destroyed, including the primary canals that were feeding most of their farmlands. So we constructed in four of the villages concrete canals which are 100 meters, and this one will increase the efficiency of water reaching the farmlands faster, and it reduces the risk of losing water in between the farmlands and where the water pump is. We are also able to do rehabilitation of earth canals, and we did river disembankment. This is we try to repair where the river is likely to burst its banks. We have to increase the height of the riverbank. Also, in some cases, we through cash forward, we were able to do what we call canal diversion, where most likely there will be a gully which will be coming to the farmlands. We were able to block and make canal diversions.